Beaumont Police are tracking two men who robbed a store on the 4000 block of Park Street Sunday morning. Just after 11:30 yesterday, the men entered the Khawza Food Mart. One had a rifle. Police say they got money and then fled on foot. There could be a reward available for anyone with information on the crime. Just call Crime Stoppers.